Hello, my name is Data. Hope you're doing well. Welcome back, and today's the day I'm going to upgrade the Squid Exotic S-Class ship. I found this ship thanks to the group at the No Man's Sky Coordinate Exchange. They have amassed quite a collection of ships and multi-tools, anything you might want to find. And let's take a look at this one. This one has pretty much no upgrades added to it and no technology. It's as fresh as can be off of the assembly line. Now, let's get out of the freighter and see if I can find the space station. Yes, indeed, there it is. It's going to be a little bit of a flight to get over there, 21 seconds, and we're gonna go land on the space station, see what it takes to upgrade this thing and how far it can be upgraded with the inventory slots and technology slots. Might have to go through the ring of that planet. Not something you often see. Unless you're playing No Man's Sky. Or visiting one of the planets in our solar system. Alright, here we go. Coming in for a landing. At the space station. Welcome aboard ECN Atlas Cycler. So let's see if we can find this ship upgrade unit. Okay, it's not on this side. Let's go check out the other side. Everything will load in, and there it is. All right, it has a 3D image of my squid ship already in there. Alright, let's see how much this is going to cost. Purchase improvements or salvage. Drones deployed to target starship. Available operation upgrade. We're going to upgrade the starship. Make sure you click on the correct one. Definitely don't want to scrap it. Alright, we're going to purchase storage units. 8 million a pop. Oh my goodness. Oh my lordy. We're going to be spending some units today. Alright, let's just purchase this one and hope that I do not go broke during this whole process. Next one's 9 million units for the second one. 10 million, 11 million, I can feel the hole in my wallet getting larger by the second, 12 million units, technology slots, alright, before we do the technology slots, now we're just going to go for it, let's check them out. 13 million units. Starship inventory size increased. Is that the max I can do on a squid starship? Let's check this out. Upgrade. Let's check out the upgrade. Now I can purchase more storage units. I can add more tech slots. 14 million a pop. Oh my goodness. 15 million for the next one. 16 million for the next one. 17 million. This is just going up in price for each particular one. I think I'm gonna be holding on to this starship for quite a long time. 21 million units. Oh my goodness, I'm gonna be broke before I know it. 24 million units. 25, 30, 35 million units. All right, 40 million. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, these are expensive. All right, I'm gonna hit that up. 45 million. Holy cow. 50 million. Hope they have a cap on those. 55. 60 million units. I can keep going. 65. 70. 75 million. 80 million. And 85 million. Oh, we're going even higher. 90 million units. Oh my goodness. 95 and 100 million units. Oh my gosh. 120. 140 million units, and it continues on. Am I broke yet? I'm getting close to being broke. Let's see where we're at here. All right. Ooh-wee. That was a lot. And I can keep going. I don't know if I have enough to keep going for too much more. I'm going to have to go back to the farm, start crafting all kinds of stuff again. Let's see where we're at with this guy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We got 40 slots. Hoo-wee. So I could make this a 48 slot S-Class. I don't think I... Oh my lordy. Alright, I'm going to have to go farm some more units before I invest everything into this ship for the technology. We're at 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 21 slots here. Holy cow. Okay, I think I'm good with 40 right now. We'll work our way up to 48. I don't think I'm going to have enough at 150 million a pop to finish this ship off, but so far so good. And the next thing I'm going to need to do is upgrade it. Get a bunch of upgrade stuff, hyperdrives. These are definitely movable, so we can move these all the way around. That way I can add a bunch of items down here to upgrade it with the modules. Alright, we're gonna stick right there. Holy cow, that was a lot. Alright, I'm gonna carry on. I'm gonna go earn some more units. That was over a billion units so far. Maybe a billion and a half just to upgrade the squid ship to 8 slots short of where it needs to be. Alright, I'm gonna head back to the farm and get to work. But until then, we'll see you in the next video. Wait, hang on. Let's get, let's change this out. Get a different view here. There it is. The squid ship in action. Hopefully no pirates show up. Where's that space station? Let's get back there and see if it had any upgrades. Alright, that is upgrading the S-Class ship. So that'll do it. We'll see you guys in the next video. I want you to have a great day. And be safe out there. Bye-bye.